Hi everyone, welcome to another video, and today I'm going to unbox this 1x18 diecast model of first generation Range Rover Evoque facelift 5-door version. And this is a closed body shell scale model, which means it doesn't have any openable parts, but this model looks extremely ultra realistic. It has really nice exterior detailing, headlight, tail lights, windows, paint quality, everything is very well detailed. I bought this model for around 6,000 rupees. I'll try to provide the purchase link in the description of this video. So I hope you guys have enjoyed this video. If you did, like, subscribe, share. Thanks for watching.